All right, boys and girls, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Mikhail. I am from Moscow, from capital of Russia. I will be introducing most of the members of the show today. And we're going to show you today music and dance from Russia. Yes, we are the trio of Russian musicians, singers and dancers, and we will introduce our culture to you today. We're going to start by learning how to say hello in Russian. Everybody, please repeat after me now. Здравствуйте! This is very good, but can you try harder to say rrr? Because in Russian language we don't have rolling R, we only have rrr. So please say Здравствуйте! Very good. First dance we're going to show you is a peasant dance from Moscow region of Russia. The name of this dance, Barynya.
Barynya, Barynya, Сударыня, Barynya, 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 Сударыня, Barynya. Barynya, Сударыня, Сударыня, Barynya, 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 Сударыня, Barynya. Ох ты! Barynya, ты Barynya, Сударыня, Barynya, 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 за что меня ударила? Ух ты, ах ты, ух ты, ах ты, ух ты, ах ты, Серхиy Tsyganok, ты. Barynya, Barynya, Сударыня, Barynya.
Thank you very much. Next, we're going to show you another dance selection. This dance is called Metelitsa. It's a wedding dance from Murmansk region of Russia. Murmansk is a very cold place, especially during the winter time. But during the summertime, it's not that bad in Murmansk. Temperature goes up to 4. You will see our dancer Elina dressed into outfit that Russian women in Murmansk used to make for their weddings about 260 years ago.
Вдоль по улице метелица метет, за метелицей мой Минька идет. И постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь наглядеться радость на тебя. Красота твоя с ума меня свела и сушила доброго молодца она. Ты постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь наглядеться радость на тебя.
Thank you very much. We're going to learn now how to say goodbye in Russian. To say goodbye, Russian people say до свидания.
До свидания.
До свидания.
До свидания.
We're going to introduce you another traditional Russian instrument now that is called Balalaika.
Balalaika.
Balalaika. Balalaika is a triangle instrument usually made from a birch tree, the most famous and popular and common tree in Russia. We're going to play for you a song that is called Kamarinska. It's a song from Russian village of Kamarinska. To learn how to say yes and no in Russian. Yes. To say yes, Russian people say da.
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 And to say no, Russian people say нет.
Yes.
Нет.
Yes.
Next dance and song we're going to show you is a marching song of Russian Cossacks. Please pay attention, our dancer Serhiy is going to be dressed as Russian Cossack. And he will do the Cossack dancing.
Ой, брилушки, брилушки, на широком поле, при знакомом таруне, ой, гуляла на воле. Ты гуляй, гуляй, мой конь, гляди, не споймаю, как споймает да за узнаю шелковой узлою. Вот споймал паренька я за узнал узлою, дарил шпор мне под бока, он летел стрелою. Дарил шпор мне под бока, он летел стрелою.
Now we're going to learn how to say up and down in Russian. To say up, Russian people say наверх.
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 And to say down, we say in Russia вниз.
Вниз.
Вниз. Another selection we would like to play for you on Balalaika in guitar is the song, is the music written by Armenian composer Aram Khachaturyan. It's called Tanets Sablimi, or in English, Saber Dance. you very much. Now I would like to show you a couple of Russian tongue twisters. And I want you to try to repeat those Russian tongue twisters after me. First one is about a girl named Sasha. She was walking on the road and eating small dry bagel. Шла Саша по шоссе и сосала сушку. Next tongue twister about boats. They were making moves against each other on the water. Корабли лавировали, да не вылавировали. Next tongue twister about a bird that didn't feel really good. Цапля чахла, цапля сохла, цапля сдохла. Next tongue twister about gentleman named Greco. Greco was riding across the river when he saw lobster on the bottom. He stopped and tried to grab lobster. And lobster all of a sudden snapped his finger. Ехал Greco через реку, видит Greco в реке рак. Сунул Greco руку в реку, рак за руку, Greco цап! Next tongue twister about fishermen. They were fishing and exchanging one fish for another. На мели мы ленивы, на лима ловили, меняли на лима мы линя, любили, меняли вы мило, молили, в туман лима, молили меня. Next song twister about four boys. They were drawing pictures with black ink. Very precisely. Четыре черненьких, черненьких, чертенки, чертили черными, чернилами, чертеж, чрезвычайно четко. And the last song twister I'm going to show you. It's a tongue twister song. Ой, шел я яром, а шел я низом, у матани том с карнизом. Шел горгал я ягаргаром, шел горгал я нигергизом, у гургур мата гаргани, то горгом с карнигергизом. The way this... No, you don't have to repeat this one. The way this tongue twister works, I am singing one sentence and then I have to play with the sentence. Let me give you an example. If you say in English, let's order pizza. Then you have to say, Lekker gets a gorgor, Lekker gets a piker gets a garga. Ой, синя крыша, новый дом, опало садовника под окном. Сигер гинья крыгер гиша, но горговый до горгом. Пагаргалу сагаргадник, пагаргадак но горгом. Окна выше, двери ниже, сидят голуби на крыше. Огорго к нам выгоргиши, две герги, дни гергижи, си герги, детка, огорго, лупи герги, накры гергиши. Я в матане, в матане, да я с матане пил чаек. Я горгор с мата горгани, с мата горгор тань огорго, я горгор с мата горгани, пи герги, чаек огорго. Про горга выру горгучки, са горгор хоро горго, фле герги выру горгучки, ча горгор шичка горга, фле герги выру горгучки, ча горгор шичка горга, ха горгор раша горгор на та горгор шичка горга. Thank you very much. We're going to learn right now how to say thank you and you're welcome in Russian. To say thank you, Russian people say спасибо.
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 And to say you're welcome, Russian people say пожалуйста.
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 I would like to grab my guitar and we're going to show you now song of Russian gypsy people called Цыгане in Russia. This song is a Russian gypsy song, Dark Eyes, which means in Russian dark eyes, but in Russian it sounds like очи черные. Очи черные, очи жгучие. Страстная и прекрасная, как люблю я вас, как боюсь я вас. Знать и видел вас, я в недобрый час по обычаю. Петербургскому обычаю. Чисто русскому жизнь нельзя прожить без шампанского, да и без табора, а без цыганского. Поцелуй меня, ты мне нравишься, ну поцелуй меня, мне нравишься, поцелуй меня, а я тебя потом вместе мы доцелуемся. И в упасный страдал так, я прожил жизнь. Чинать гуль меня, очень черные мысли ноги, все мое счастье мне. Дай, 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 thank you very much. Спасибо. Next, we're going to play for you waltz written by Russian composer Vasily Vasilyevich Andreev in 1904. Name of this waltz is Babochka, or in English, The Butterfly. Andreev Balalaika Orchestra opened his show in 1911 at the Carnegie Hall in New York City playing that waltz. Called Pidmanula. Our dancer Serhiy is Ukrainian and he's going to be dressed as Ukrainian right now. Check out his red pants called Sharavari and the Kushak, the green belt that goes around the waist, and of course the Rubashka, or the shirt that he is wearing, that is called Vyshivanka. We're going to Well, we're going to do a very interesting thing right now. Sergey is going to try to sing, and I will try to do a little bit of Ukrainian dancing.
Ти казала, понеділок, підем разом по барвінах, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела, ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела, ти ж мене молода, казала, у вівторок поцілуєш разі 40, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела, ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела, ти ж мене поводом, сумарою підвела. Ти казала, у середу підем разом по череду, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела, ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела.
Show you some examples of Russian writing, and we're going to talk a little bit about Russian alphabet. Russian alphabet starts with letter A, that looks exactly like letter A in English. First word we're going to show you is the way to say yes in Russian. Da.
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 Next word is the way to say no in Russian. Нет.
Нет.
Нет. See, the letters, they look like letters in English, but pronunciation is totally messed up. Next word is the way to say hi in Russian. Привет.
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 Next one is the way to say bye. Пока.
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 And remember, when you're talking to your friends or to your parents, you can say пока-пока.
Пока-пока.
Very nice word, the way to say thank you. Спасибо. Спасибо. Next one, the way to say you are welcome. Пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
Next word, the way to say... Oh, we're going to count to five right now in Russian. Один. Два. Три. Четыре. Пять. Russian alphabet starts with letter A, ends with letter Y. It has 33 letters. Russian alphabet is called Cyrillic alphabet. A, B, V, G, D, J, J, Z, I, кратко, K, L, M, N, O, P, R, S, T, U, F, H, C, Č, Š, Š, твердый знак I, мягкий знак E, U, Y. That's a Russian alphabet from beginning to the end. All 33 letters. Now I would like to see if we can find maybe five volunteers to do Russian dancing with us here on the stage. Young lady over there in pink. All right, you come here, please. And you, please, come here. And you, please, come here. Come here to the stage, yes. All right, you come here. All right, you, please, come here. And we're going to have young lady over there. Stand behind me, please. And now I want all students in the audience, all students, not teachers. Teachers, please relax, but all students, please stand up right now. Stand up and please repeat after our dancer, Elina, what she is doing. We're going to know the few simple steps of Russian dance, Barynya.
Thank you.
for trying. Very good.
Barynya, Barynya, Sutarynya, Barynya, 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 Sutarynya, Barynya. Sutarynya, Barynya, 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 Sutarynya, Barynya.
All right, everybody, make sure you're all right now. Thank you. Very nice, very nice. Thank you for trying Barynya. Barynya is also the name of our company. We're going to repeat a few Russian words that we learned today. To say yes, da.
Da.
To say no, нет.
Нет.
Нет. To say thank you, спасибо.
Спасибо.
And to say bye, пока-пока. Пока-пока. Last dance we're going to show you today is a dance, number one Russian dance and song, traditional, that is called Kalinka. Thank you very much. Boys and girls, Elina Karokhina from St. Petersburg in Russia. Serhiy Tsyganok from Lviv, Ukraine. And my name is Mikhail Smirnov. I'm from Moscow, capital of Russia. Thank you very much. This is the end of our performance. Спасибо! Пока-пока!